throwing up on the sidewalk. It's 2 a.m., everybody left. I just embarrassed myself for an hour. Now I'm sitting in a neighborhood I don't even recognize. I didn't even want to go out. I kinda thought it would help just a little, but I'm lying to myself, cause I know in a week's time I won't try to realize. This ain't a way to live. So why does everybody brag about it? I guess it's easier to fill yourself with poison while you're holding on to moments you can glorify. And I've been stuck for a while now, cause I've been saying this for 3 damn years. Am I ever gonna change? Will I make it out alive? Or will I crumble? Will I fall? Will anybody even care at all? Am I destined to be damaged? Am I too far gone? Believe me when I say it ain't fair to feel this way, but I'll poison myself till I'm too far gone. I'm driving home when I shouldn't. I didn't even remember the drive. How could I be so selfish? Every time that I felt helpless, I crossed through every single line. I'm not convinced that I'm living, cause if I was, I'd be able to feel something. Maybe it's a part of me, or maybe it's just hard to see what everyone else can find. There's gotta be a reason. Lifestyle ain't meant for dreamers, but they'll tell you it's okay, waste your 20s away, cause you're only young for a moment. And I've been stuck for a while now, cause I've been saying this for 3 damn years. Am I ever gonna change? Will I make it out alive? Or will I crumble? Will I fall? Will anybody even care?